gotta miss the trash can here. Oh man.
Ooh, 143 for regular. I like that.
Good morning, folks. It's early in the morning, yeah. But this morning, driving out to Spirit of St. No, it's not Spirit of St. Louis. I'm driving to downtown Cahokia Airport. We're flying to Elkhart, Indiana, and then we're going to fly to Columbus, Indiana, and then possibly Alton, Illinois, and then just hop back over to downtown. Snow in the picture, that's about it. We'll see what happens. CJ there. Nice to meet CJ. That's where I first got typed, CJ. No, you haven't lost me. I'm still here, man. Elkhart, Indiana. It's cold here. It's cold everywhere. Okay, been here before. They had a really good breakfast, so we're going to hit the Bristol Street Café here for breakfast. It's my personal driver there.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh, here we go. Good place for breakfast.
Yeah, there we go. That's not bad. Yeah, see, Brian's got some also. This is not our first time doing this, is it, Brian? Yep. There we go. We made it. We made it, Brian. It's okay. I just hold it like that. You know, talk to the camera. There we are. I mean, nothing fancy. It's just the cell phone. Got another airplane. Looks like a Baron sitting over there. Got a little hot plate on the window. It is bitter out here. Bitter cold. Okay, they're back. Heading over to Columbia, Indiana. Bravo Alpha Kilo. Bravo Alpha Kilo. I think I may have been here before. It's been a while, though. Long time. Flying for a different company then. Oh, we got a restaurant here. I would have liked to have eaten lunch at the restaurant here, but it was already closed. And I don't know if you can tell, but the tables have VFR sectionals under the glass table cover there. This was actually an old Army Air Force base, I think. All right, where's our courtesy car?
Hey, guys, by any chance, is that the courtesy car here? Do you know?
I don't know, sorry.
So that's not it. They just said it was rolling up. They're looking out here.
That's it. Just a second.
Oh, maybe it's this one.
Well, there's no key on it, Jim.
There isn't.
No.
Shit.
I'll go find her.
Okay.
It seems like a courtesy car.
Yeah.
Why I say that.
Well, hopefully we weren't like about to steal somebody's car here. Okay, we just got in somebody's car. There was a little confusion over which car was the courtesy car, but it doesn't matter. We didn't leave with it this time, so that's all good. And Brian's going to run in and find out exactly which one is the courtesy car. Then we're going off to barbecue for lunch. We got, well, they said they got 1 hour minimum, 2 hours max. They'll give us a heads up when they're heading back. So that should give us enough time to run and get a quick lunch here. Here we go. F4 Phantom, static display. You know, all these little airports, you can find stuff like this all over. All right, here is our ride. Good job, Brian. Scrounging up a car, man. I didn't realize they had an air museum here. If we had more time, I'd say let's go check it out. We're gonna check out Indiana Barbecue. No, it's 3:30. They're closed. Didn't make it, but we made it to, where are we? Steak and Shake.
Yeah.
That looks good, doesn't it? Look at that.